Watching Local 44 Morning Brew, local news that matters to Northern New York, Vermont, and New Hampshire.
In Community Matters, we are joined this morning by the Green Mountain Pug Rescue. We have Amy Fry here and Dingo, our special guest this morning, celebrating 17 years with a big party coming up next month too. Welcome, Amy.
Thank you.
So glad to have you. Let's talk about Dingo first because he's a little cutie.
He is a cutie. So Dingo is approximately 8 years old. We're not really sure how old he is. He was found as a stray in Littleton, New Hampshire, and a Humane Society picked him up. They tried to place him themselves, but a few families looked at him and looked at his skin because obviously you can see he's got a little black going on right here, and they turned him down. So they called us and said, hey, can you help us out here? And so we happily took him in, and he is a very happy boy.
Super happy,
loves people. He just wants to jump down and go socialize,
right?
But he's on medical hold right now because we want to address the skin issues properly. And it actually is getting a lot better. It was
good.
Much worse when he first arrived at my house.
Did you see yourself? Hi.
And as you can see too, he has some lumps on his abdomen that we are also gonna get taken care of. So that way he can be the happiest he could be, as if he's not happy enough.
It doesn't matter him at all.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, he loves those booty scratches too.
He does love the booty scratches.
Gotta scratch
for sure.
The bum. Oh, he's loving that. Oh my goodness, he will fill your life with laughs.
Oh, yes.
Sure. Oh, cutie pie.
He's dancing.
All right, so, sorry, Dingo. 17, you're distracting me, buddy. 17 years.
Yes.
That's awesome. And a big party to celebrate.
Big party. So every year we have a pug social down in Killington. Mm-hmm. And this year our theme is Pug Prom. So you're going to be seeing pugs dressed up in tuxes and dresses. We're going to crown a king and queen. And of course their court.
Fun.
But we have a lot of other fun contests. So everyone is encouraged to come out. It is kid friendly. Have a lot of fun activities going on all day on Saturday, September 7th. It's at the Sherburn Library in Killington.
Okay.
Super fun.
And can people bring their own dogs?
People can bring their own dogs, absolutely. And it's all to support the rescue.
So I had to ask, because I know in the past you've had one. Are you having a pug kissing booth?
Of course we
are. Love
every event we do a pug kissing booth, and everyone just absolutely loves it. We will have fosters there. Dingo will be there. And so you can get kisses from Dingo and all the other fosters there.
Look at that face. How could you not just want to smooch that?
He's very smoochable.
He loves
to kiss.
So sweet. So are you guys looking for any volunteers for the event or with the rescue?
Absolutely. We are always looking for volunteers for the event. We're always looking for new fosters because summertime especially is a very busy time of year for us. We have a lot of fosters in right now, and we could always use more support.
And how do people get in contact with you? That's something they're interested in.
Yeah, absolutely. They can get on our website, gmpr.org, or they can reach out on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's laying down.
Aww, see? Oh,
he's
so
a good boy.
Sweet. What is so special about the pug breed? We have about 30 seconds, but I just want to get your take on that.
They're very unique in their personalities. People love their personalities. They're all different, but all of them are very attached to humans. And so they just love to snuggle, love to kiss, and they're just a fun breed to hang out with.
Loyal, fun, kissable,
yes.
Funny. Are you funny?
Very funny. He's hilarious.
He's so cute. Oh, his little tail. Already got me some pug kisses. Yes, I did. All right, well, wish you the best of luck, Mr. Dingo. Yep, you hear that? Okay. All right, thank you so much, Amy, for coming in. All the information about the Pug Social, which is on Saturday.
It's on Saturday, September 7th, starting at 10 a.m.
There it is. That's going to be on our website, mychamplainvalley.com. Thank you, Amy.
Thank you,
Dingo. You did so well.
You're watching Local 44 Morning Brew, local news that matters.